If the incoming call in your Samsung phone does not show as full screen, then what you do is go ahead and open the phone application. Tap on these three dotted icons here on the top. Go to settings. Now here you can see there is an option called popup. So what happens is it will show ongoing calls in a popup instead of full screen while using other apps. That means if you are using another application, then the call will be shown as pop-up instead of full screen. So what you do is disable this option and the call will show as full screen if you are using other application. The other thing you can do is you can go to settings here. You can go to apps here. Tap on these three dotted icons here. Select reset app preferences. And what happens is it will reset all your preferences for disabled apps, notifications, restrictions for app, default apps, background data restriction for app, permission restrictions, everything will be reset. So in case if there is any other application that is causing the issue because of which you are not receiving the incoming call as full screen, then it will be corrected. So you have to select this option, reset. So once you do it, you should see the call as full screen instead of pop-up. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on the video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.